Now we have to discuss about the draw the computation sequence of the input string 00 for the Turing machines. The transition table here we have to represent of the Turing machines, where the present states, the table and the tape symbols V01, and there are five states, that is Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4 and Q5. Where the Q1 is a present state, or sorry, start state or initial state, and Q5 is the final state. When suppose we are in Q1 and we read the Q1 is read the current symbol, that is blank B. Now it will replace B by 1, and the read write head moves to the left, and it will move to the Q2 state. Understood what I'm saying? Q1, if read B blank, it will replace B by 1. Read write head moves to the left symbol, left, and it will move to the Q2 state. Suppose Q1 will read 0, it will replace 0 by 0, and the read write head move to the right side, and it will go to the Q1 state. Okay, that is all for the transition table in Turing machines. Now, for the input string 00, E1 is a starting state, so E1 00 blank. E1 0, so Q1 0, E1 0 here, so Q1 is replaced by 0 is 0, and the right head move the right side, and it will move the Q1 state, right? So Q1 0, so here 0 R Q1, right? So if the Q1 read the input symbol 0, then it will replace 0 by 0. Here the 0 by 0, and it will move Q1 state, right? And the read write head move to the right position. Suppose it will 0 position, so it will now the right position is 0. So the corresponding ID is 0Q10B. Okay, 0Q10B. Now Q1, if again read 0, then it will 0 is replaced by 0. This 0 is replaced by 0. So 0 here the is it will replace by 0. And it will, the Q1 state move to the Q1 state. So Q1 state right here. And the read write head move to the right position. Now Q1 head is under the read write head in 0 symbol. So now this one is under B. So the ID is 00Q1B, right? Because B is a gamma and Q1 is now read write head pointing to B. So the first symbol of gamma is a current symbol. B is a current symbol. Okay. Now Q1, after reading the input B, if you see the transition table here, Q1 B, that is 1 left Q2, 1 left Q2. So Q1 is replaced B by 1. So B is now 1. And it will move left. So now it is current position is under B. So it will move left. So it will now under the 0. So 0 is the current position. So gamma is 0, 1. And the first symbol of gamma is a current symbol under the read write head. So 0 n is there. And Q2 is a state. And the left sequence is a 0. So likewise, we'll get the last move, that is blank B, 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 Q5, 0, 0, 0, 0. And if we reach the current state, that is Q5, 0. That is Q5. That is Q5, 0. So here, no transitions are there. So the Turing machines now check, this is a final state. This is a Q5, that is final state. That is final state here. So 00B, that is the input string, is accepted by these Turing machines given here. Right. So first of all, you try to understand what is ID, that is instantaneous descriptions, and each move, the ID is represented by alpha, gamma, beta, sorry, alpha, beta, gamma, where beta is the current state, alpha is the left sequence under the read-write head, and gamma is the right sequence where the first symbol of the gamma is the current symbol under the read-write head, right? So when we have to accept the input string is accepted by this Turing machine, you will move in each step, and when we have to reach that there is no transition are given in the corresponding transition table, so you have to check that Q5 here, that is final state, or the current state is a final state, then the corresponding input string here 00 is accepted by this Turing machine. Understand what I'm saying? Just practice it. 0 Q1 00 B2 B B B B Q5 00 00. So how it is possible using these transitions which is given in this transition table? That's all. If you have any query, then you have to mail me or call me in my phone number. Thank you.